Hey guys, Wang Ezel here, playing Victoria 2, playing as Belgium. We have crawled our way up to the number one position. We are trashing everyone else. We are at war with mostly everyone, except for Italy and Japan, who are our eternal allies. Which is good, because we never really needed to go to war with them. They don't bother us, neither do they bother us colonially. So, that's great. And yeah, okay. Okay, I guess that's that. So, we are in the middle of a war, a really long war. It's only long because I take a lot of time micromanaging where every single unit goes. So, I guess that's why it's a long war. Other than that, it's actually hasn't been that long. About 2 years? Excuse me. Yeah, about 2 years. Okay, 6. Ooh, okay, I didn't know we could... There are people there. Okay, so after this, I'm gonna bring you up to face off with your Russian counterparts over there. Excuse me. Okay, building construction. I do not want to see any buildings. Steam transports, yes. Brussels, armor. Neither do I want to see any factory constructions. No, don't need to see that. Fleet, important, very important. There's full, inshallah. Okay, let's go there. There's full. Declared, okay. So, I'm gonna bring these troops over right away. Is Ireland in a war? I mean, come on, Ireland, you can deal with that. This belongs to Denmark. Also belongs to Denmark. Okay, let's bring them over to British Canada. Use it as a springboard to war with America. I'm gonna grab a whole lot of shit from America. I wanna get the West Coast. Yeah, maybe Massachusetts, New Jersey, New York, New England, all of that good stuff. Dorpat, Boga, Chichil, Dorpat, okay. Bogan, Chitra, Chichil. Lee Sitai, Chando. Okay, doing pretty well. Lhasa, done here. Kartal, okay. Kartal. Alma Alta, Lhasa. Ludrak. Narva, Nival, okay. Yeah, let me help you out a little bit. Masha, dun 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 dun. Tao Dini. So what we are actually getting: Eastern Afghanistan, Western Afghanistan, Khorasan. I might want to get, what's this? Gilan Mazandran. Do I want to get Gilan Mazandran? No. That's all I need to get from Persia, actually. The Sixth Great War, the Fifth Great War. Lodrak, Kumu, Poltos, whoops, Poltos, Rival, then Nurchinsk, Kumo. Covid. Makai. Rival. Also. Okay. Low Drug. Tawang. Poltosk. Vitesk. Okay! Da, 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 da. Alma Alta, Sabriva. Dun, dun, dun. Can we go? Yeah, okay. So getting Xinjiang and Tibet would connect. Still got to connect via here. Qinghai. Now, we'll connect our Chinese assets. Let me go through Yunnan. That'll be difficult. Qinghai, Xinjiang and Qinghai. Send the ship back. cycle. What? Why are two of my units going that way? Kerman. Shikatsi, Magai, Kotan, Kashgar, Aksufas, Sitvi. Creasel Lord Arls. That will teach you. Don't trap me in. Bandikara, Jin. Novgorod, St. Petersburg, Parnu. What? Ah, shit. Jerlan. Dotcon. Gulf of Riga. I thought I just killed them. Where did you get another two? Let's see. Oh, thank God we are winning. Rangoon. Okay, so we made our way here. Let's go here. Oh wait, you see you get that Rangoon Pegu. Dotcon Irkutsk. Da 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 da. Gelderland. Okay. What's the war about now? Oh, yeah, got to fight with Kiva. St. Petersburg, Gito. How many troops does Russia have? 141. Not nearly enough to fight me. Toby. Why is it impossible? Isn't Poland my satellite? Satellite of Belgium. They will accept 950. Okay. Whoop. Kashgan. Yeah, really long war. Luga. Yes. Sure. Kong. They are about to lose these three states. Kachin? Yeah, I might want to get Kachin. Persia? Why do we still regain 0.7 diplomatic points a month? Base gain, great power from improved technology. Why is it only 0.7? I thought it should be 1.9. Sure. So I'm losing. Never mind. Come back here then. Da da da. Whoa. Ah, too many units. Too many things to micro. Miller Town. Okay, expected. No sure. Prizel, Arvat, Uptow. Okay. Looks like I'll send them backwards to deal with the two stragglers over here. Ah, hate that. Never mind. They have to travel so freaking far. Kazvin Tomsk. Borovichi. Okay. Helsinki. Please win. Kiva should be wanting out of this war. Okay, Kiva is out of this war. Russia. 26. So we want Turkmenia. What's this? What's this area? Uralsk is a state. So add war goal, acquire state. No, that's not the one. Uralisk. With a K behind. This is the one. 10. That's very cheap. Ugh. Battle of St. John's. Attack. Tulta. Guriev. So Uralsk, Astrakhan, Rostov, Luhansk, Cherson, Kiev, and Rovny. Okay, I can deal with that. We have Helsinki, Starry Star, done. Wait, what was done? Helsinki. I don't know what the other pop-up was, wasn't reading. Let's get Aptash before going. We have lost the occupation of Bogan. That's crap. Bakcha. Changde, Shimla, Jacobin Rebels, Elista, Stavro. Thank you. British India. Okay. Keep going, keep going. Turkey. Finally, Japan is sending something to fight. It's been like what? 3 years? Well, it's still 1925. I'm playing very slowly. Tempere, okay. Making any money. Let me see the peace. 150. Should I just go for peace? They would accept this offer actually. No, I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. Unfortunately, they only have 51. Commonwealth 94. Assam, North Bengal, South Bengal. We have won the occupation. Okay, Mariupol, Rostov. Okay. Oh yeah, this. Keep forgetting. Persia. Is Persia any closer to peace? 75. Peace offer value 68. Tabriz? 69. Nope. Luristan? Nope. Isfahan? Oh, Isfahan. Khuzestan. Fars Kerman. Could get Khuzestan, right? 68. Choir State, Khuzestan. Yeah, we can. Okay, that means we got to bring them to 100 now. The Berezov move here. No. Nope. Who's number one in military rank now? Japan. Okay. Hopesdale, Orsk, Nellor. Okay. Orsk. Ah, that's very dumb of me. Wait, I still have some troops, right? They haven't even taken anything. About that. Bombay, Madras, Mysore. The Nasirim, Pegu. Bordino. Let's get Crimea. Hmm. Okay. Okay, really long war. Almost done. Actually, a year haven't even passed because I'm playing it so slowly. I'm playing it even slower than speed 1 perm. Okay. Uralsk. Too bad. Too bad. Tiber. Grozny. Should I demobilize? I can demobilize soon. Not now. Class old, okay. Yeah, let's demobilize. I don't need those units. What I need are airplanes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 7. 4 planes. So now we got that. Let's move on to here. One by one, they all fall down. Krakow. We should be able to propose peace to Krakow soon. You see how scary that is? We gotta transport all our troops there. Harrison, done, dodging, done. Okay. Wow. Well, we are slowly but surely occupying all of Russia. Slowly but surely. And we got tons of units here. One Pesna, we lost Turgay, that's fine. Saratov, okay. Okay, where's this place? Up here. You're now a Belgian puppet. Ugh. If those are the only troops they're sending down, it's gonna take forever. Sizzle. I think let's get Greece out of the war first, then we can get Russia out of the war. But to get Greece out of the war, yeah, let's bring you over. Infantry? Really? Infantry? Airplane, okay, that's an airplane. What's my war score with you now? 68. He will not accept the offer. Essentially what I'm trying to get is this Turkmenia Uralsk. Uncivilized. Should I get Kokan? I can justify a war for protectorate. Why the hell not, huh? There's no point. Dun 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 dun. Bologna, Sydney. Oh, completely occupied. Okay. So we're just at war with the USA, Russian Empire, China, and Workers' Commonwealth. I wonder if we can see the diplomatic map mode. Let's see who. Okay, that's the diplomatic map mode. We are at war with this huge chunk. So that's this huge thing over here. We'll bring them to 100%. Let's see. 62.94. Let's forget about that. South Africa. Northwest, Northeast. Why should you get Northwest and Northeast? I should be the ones getting Northwest and Northeast. What would I want? Circus. Tons of. Yeah, I would want Circus, and I'll just grab Katek so I have a way to get there. Okay, let's demand. Place in the sun. Circus. Wait, they're all his, right? Political memo. Yeah, they're all his, so. Wow, okay. 59. You're definitely not a great power. 7. You're not going to become great power soon. 6. Somehow you're still a great power. Okay, I think this is a good place to end the episode. The war is really far too long. Hopefully the next episode we'll be able to finish up the war. I doubt so. It's probably going to last a couple more. But if you enjoyed it, enjoyed watching, please press the like button if you want to see more, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you next time.